Okay, now suppose that we have a field that we want to make it unique. Well, okay, I can get all columns of the database and select whatever I need to make as unique. Well, each one of them is going to be unique, regardless whether there is a unique constraint in the database or not. We need to offer the user a good message. It's readable to the user. While if I want to make this for a single table, like let us take regions, or if I want to make more than one column as unique. So in this case, I can go to the multi-unique. So let us test this. Now we are going to make unique for name. Okay, remember that we have previously generated a reference screen. It contained regions. So what we are basically going to do is we are going to run the reference page again. So this means that you can generate your screen, even we can modify it later. So this was an existing screen without any unique constraints at all. Now I'm modifying the business at business level, so that whenever I go to regions, let me try now to repeat this. Okay, now it's giving me that this value has been entered before. Okay, now when I saved, it gave me the error message. So if you want to do this instantly, then you can simply navigate to the record itself and just add auto submit equals true. Very simple to modify. I'm going to create a new record now. When just without saving, just whenever I move, it gives me the error message. So imagine that you have a lot of unique fields. Well, of course, this is very time saving. And as I said, it's less prone to error, and it creates this at business components level so that it can be applied automatically to all pages.